hard to shoot videos. Got some really great news I'm excited to share with you guys, and that is that our demon is finally built. Got confirmation yesterday that our demon has been built, completed, passed inspection. I don't know how long it'll take from this point to get to us. It does have to go now from the plant to the upfit center where it gets the 11-inch wide wheels with drag radials put on it and a few other small little things. And then from there, it gets shipped to the dealership and I'll have to go pick it up, which again is a little over 3 hours away from me. But within the next month for sure, I think it'll be here. We know it's done, so we know we're finally in the home stretch and getting this car, and we're going to be doing some really, really fun videos, some cool videos. Even though it's winter time, forget that, man. I'm going to be driving that bitch. We already got mods lined up for it. I'm already working with the guys at Mod Effects down in Texas on some stuff we're going to be getting under the car. Man, we're just really excited about all the fun stuff we're going to do with it. Hopefully you guys are excited as we are that the car is finally built. Matter of a few weeks now, hopefully, and we'll be making some awesome videos. I'm crossing my finger our boy Kevin Van Voris gets his soon too. Just wanted to share that little bit of news with you guys, so stay tuned because the demon will be here before you know it, and we're going to do some cool stuff that you don't want to miss. Every 30 feet. If you've been following the videos, you know a couple videos back I said we were doing a shoot for a magazine and I couldn't really talk about it. Well, that finally came out, at least the online feature for it came out, so I'm going to put a link below to Hot Rod's website. The mecca of all muscle car magazines has a full huge feature on the Riced Out Hellcat here. Super, super excited about that. It came out great. The photos are unbelievable. It's even got a little video that they shot for it. Thanks to Wes, the guy that wrote the article and did the photos. Super talented guy. It's like a dream come true having one of your cars in a major magazine. So if you haven't made it over to Patreon yet, we're doing some really cool things over there on Patreon. Definitely go check it out. If you haven't gone to the merch store to pick up a shirt or key tag or to InShane Designs to get a big, huge, giant, awesome poster, those links are below too. You want to go do that. We need to do this. Go to the merch store. We also want to take a second to thank everybody for all your support, to all the subscribers, to everybody that watches the videos, subscribes and comments and messages us. We appreciate it so much. Really no way for us to thank you guys enough and to express how much we appreciate all the support from everybody. We just wanted to wish everybody a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, whatever it is you celebrate. Hope it's great and be merry. By God, you're gonna be merry.
Not the easiest thing to adjust, is it?
They're kind of tight. That one's kind of tight because it doesn't get used very much.
Yeah. There's one more seat. Get in. Get in.
So I'm probably gonna break a sweat. Sure.
Laying it down.
Ha ha.
All right.
Oh, I just get a normal seat though. It didn't even feel like
all right,
it.
My stomach's back there on the road. I'm sorry. I did not expect that. Oh my gosh.
Not bad for a four-door.
No kidding.
Get to soccer practice quick.
There you go.
Yeah, can you imagine soccer mom driving this thing? No.
That would never get old. Like, I would never get used to that.
This is true.
I would never get used to that.
It's a lot different with the race tires.
Yeah. Wait, what now?
We're spinning, so we're not.
Is it going too fast?
We're out of the tires.
Oh, jeez.
scary to drive sometimes.